Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to show hidden objects in Blender. This is default object. If you want to hide object, firstly we can select the object and then press H to hide the object. Now if you want to show the hidden objects, we can press Alt+H to show the hidden objects. Now if we want to select the cube and then hide the other object, we can use Shift+H to hidden the camera and the light. So if we want to show the hidden objects together, we can press Alt+H again to show all the hidden objects. Actually, we can select the objects and go to objects. We can find show or hide. We can find the options to show and hide objects here, and we can find the shortcuts here. Alternative, we can go to outliner. We can use the hide in viewport to show the objects and hidden the object. We can hide the object by turn off the icon, and if we turn on the icon, we can show the object. So this is how we can show hidden objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will share with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.